Hi, this is Faris. Welcome back to another quick 2-minute Photoshop tutorial, and in this video I'm going to show you how to turn white into any color, even black, in Photoshop using just one layer. Yes, it's that simple and easy, so let's get started. Okay, first you need to select the white portion or dress maybe. So I'm going to use object selection tool. You can use any selection tool you want. With the lasso mode I'm using, and let's select the dress. Okay, I think Photoshop has done a good job here, but I need to remove the body area. So we need to create a negative selection for this area. Press and hold option or alt key to create a negative selection, and select the area you want to remove. Okay, hope it works. I think it works just fine. Yeah, it works just good, just in this area. So you can easily add this area let's use polygonal lasso tool. Press and hold shift for a positive selection. Yeah, negative selection and positive selection. Okay, so I've added the area, and I think, okay, maybe here. Again, press and hold shift key to add any area into your selection. Maybe this area very little. Okay, I'm happy with the selection. And when you are happy with the selection, create a solid color adjustment layer. And let's go with the red color. Now the magic, it looks ugly, but change the blending mode to linear bond, and it's done. It's that simple. Okay, now just double click on the layer, and you can change any color from here. Look at this, it looks perfect, it looks superb, and even black. Look at this. Yes, turning white into black is that simple in Photoshop. Give this technique a try and let me know how it works for you in the comment box. Don't forget to hit like, share, and subscribe for the next tutorial.